Las catacombs, if I recall correctly.
Marcus Station was just a little further. But Bourbon warned me that our path went through the lost catacombs.
Dum, bum, bum. Alright, if I recall last time, I was stuck at a place, but I figured it out and got past it.
Search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Oh, actually, here it is. I'll do it again. Now I know what I'm supposed to do. Oh boy. I have to run towards the gate, basically. That's not a vision. I thought it was a vision, and it's not. It's just... trying to get as much crap as I can. Oh, really? What is that? Where's the gate?
Come on, open it! My gut tells me something is very wrong with this place.
Yeah? I'm supposed to actually be running towards that. I did not know that last time.
Come on. Nice little grill. I promise you, dear, I will come back and lubricate you.
Oh, yeah.
Also get you new paint. Oh, the crack door. I hear you are calling me.
Oh, he sounds so into it. Alright, I have to run towards it. That's what I was getting wrong. Hey, look. Look who helped me out.
What the hell just happened to me? Artyom, did you hear those sounds? I wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
You sound like you're having fun. Alright, let's go.
No, you're tougher than you look. Let's go, move.
I know, it's
we're
broken.
Almost at the market. It would be a pity to get in when we're so close.
Wait, what's in here? Why did it go in there? I might have to go there after all. Ooh, whoa. I'm gonna fall in the hole. I wanna change this gas mask.
Here is the mark.
Why can't I change gas mask?
Uncle Burwell will get us in.
What is gas mask? Alright, whatever. Whatever, I don't know what you need. Where'd you guys go?
People! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Don't run ahead of me.
Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Let us in!
Ah, motherfuckers!
Who the hell did you drive with you? It's not the trolley! We'll send the rest!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Ah! Oh my goodness. Oh, that scared me. Oh, hello! Oh, they stabbed me with a knife. No. Oh my god.
Of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks?
Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I'd given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it, we stepped in his shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's come to visit!
Now, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do!
You sure? I can help you remember! You get me, right?
Absolutely!
Let us in!
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Where are you? Come into the line! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you old man, what are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
I just stand here? That's kind of boring.
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those rail car guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit in for the rest of our days.
Charred bodies. Inside, some steel seated. It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have a round.
Nonsense. Sounds good. Yo.
Not so sure. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
That Tanya, she's hot.
This is Moscow Metro, over.
Oh, this should read me.
Please respond.
What kind of look?
There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of the Metros can use even more than ours. And then how about the moonshine?
Let him ask me. Where's the stores?
Come on. Think something out.
Ah.
Mongo, give me a minute. Just tell me for four.
I'm not staying in the armory. Damn! I should have missed things. This is the bar. Ah, that's loud.
So during the initial strike, they hit it with a secret fire. Nobody even noticed at first. They didn't even sound in the wild.
You know what? Hold on a second. I know it was bothering me. It was super loud. I have my speakers on. Oh. Alright. That's better. No, I myself turned around. Where am I? Alright.
You won't be able to
turn around. Here's the armory, right? These guys.
You need ask me! Everything you need for traveling in dangerous areas.
This is different. Wait, oh.
That's why the stuffers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
What do I need? don't even know which way. I can't tell.
Good deal.
Inventory. Inventory? Is there an inventory button? That's great. Let's see. Let's go over here. See what my weapons are. So I know what inventory I do. I don't even know. Hey, this one?
Med kits, filters, knives, everything you need when thrashing in dangerous areas.
The best gun in the world. Revival. Takes, which takes these? No. Yeah, you're not helpful here. Hold on. I don't know what bullets go with which weapon! Oh my god, you're not helpful.
Need ammo? Ask me!
Ask me which ones I have. I don't even know.
It's a bit too expensive.
I'm pretty sure I don't have anything with this. So, I'm gonna sell all these. I'm pretty sure I don't have any.
You don't have that caliber. And where is your ammo?
Mine's here.
Alright. A. What? It's trying to sell. I have. Oh my god, it's so confusing.
It's a bit
poison. And where is your ammo?
Oh, I have 15.
Mine's
That's
here.
That's save my money for the weapon.
You're welcome.
Medkits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas.
Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Throw your junk away. That's for babies. The best gun in the world. Recommended. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours.
I have an optics. I don't
Excellent
know what.
Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Throw your junk away. That's for babies. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun.
Which one?
This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. The best gun in the world.
I just want one thing with a scope on it, but it just sold off mine. Nah, I don't have enough money for that one. I have enough money for...
Are you joking? Yours is exactly the same.
Wait,
throw your junk away. That's for babies. Are you joking? Yours is exactly the same.
Okay, so this is what I have.
This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. The best gun in the world. Recommended. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better. Great rate.
Wait. I have no money now. Alright.
Whatever.
Hello?
Blows your target to pieces. Should last around 20 minutes. But if more than 4 hours, call your doctor.
How many medkits do I have?
Should last around 20 minutes. But if more than 4 hours, call your doctor.
blows your target to pieces. Bang! And problem's gone.
A cure for everything.
Great raid.
Alright, let me out of here.
Whatever.
Need ammo? Ask me!
Whatever. Let's go.
Bullets exchange! You won't find better raid in whole metro! You won't find better raids in whole metro!
Hey, Mom. Let's go ahead.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama. I'll just play with it. And
I'm not sure what gun I have, though.
Nah, just looking for
it's a bit too expensive.
This is why I wish I could look at my inventory. Character? Kind of odd that they don't let you look at your own inventory. I can't figure it out. Alright, where am I supposed to go?
Selling,
map.
Buying.
Oh my goodness.
Well, I made an arrangement with a guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
If anyone... Bourbon? As if you don't know.
No.
Cough up and get out.
If anyone reads me, respond.
I've already paid, Mike.
Moscow, Market Underground Station.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Over. Does anyone read me?
Shit.
Please respond.
Wait, a pleasure doing business with you.
All right.
It's
me. Just kidding.
No one.
Get ready, everyone.
If anyone
the
reads
gate's
me,
opening.
Respond.
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position. Cover me.
Damn. I hate this so much.
Over. Does anyone read me?
See, now I can see my weapons. Let's hope I got the right ones. Yeah.
It looks quiet.
It looks clear! Go!
Спасибо! We need to move our asses.
Hold it there! Bourbon! Hold it! Get them!
Move it, kid!
Where are we going? Dead city.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, granted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artem.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take
how do I get this gas?
We'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
Door. Through here? Well then. Huh. Funny. Oh look, yeah, sure, please. I don't really. That's why. That's funny. Alright, let me go. Oh dear.
Be really careful now.
I should watch for the tripwire. Didn't I find a filter somewhere? I did it just
sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case.
Oh, yeah.
So just take a careful look around, and you'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend.
There's a tripwire in here. How do I get it to go without, I don't want to go this way. Oh, excuse me. I didn't just do that, but okay. What does it do? Wait, it does not look any newer. Am I done up here? Can I just hop down? Will that kill me? That would kill me. Oh, some weird things kill me in this game. Where'd this guy go? Am I supposed to?
Don't one step in the puddles, you'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard, leads to the rest station. I'll wait for you in the building. Arrange a hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick.
Why can't you? He's rather gross looking. Is that supposed to save him? I'm pretty sure it's to save him. Any in the other room because I didn't look under the desks. Let's just check. Near the desks. Let's just go. Down side. Way down the hall. But, alright. Hello? Down. Bring it out. There we go. Which one is this? Oh, it's one of those. take your bullets. I don't think I want to take the gun. I'm not sure if I like that. Go down there. This walk. Sure what that is. Hold on. trying to see what how to throw those things. So I'm pretty sure I can throw them. Slightly different than the last game. Sure which way. Wait, which way am I supposed to go so I can know which way I'm going? Supposed to go that way? No, I'm gonna look this way real quick. Oh my goodness. Gas mask? Oh my goodness. It's not gonna help me with a broken gas mask. Oh my god. That sucked. Alright. Let's try that again and try not to break my gas mask, maybe? Save up money for a shotgun that I don't have to read. ammo. It doesn't look like I broke my gas mask this time, which is good. Okay, I didn't really help. I should probably get more. Okay, where am I supposed to go this way, I guess? Hotel. Am I going to the hotel? Wait, where's that rope? Near that guy? Can I avoid him? I probably didn't do that. Oh. Oh my goodness! Where's this guy? Supposed to go down here? There's no way. Go. I have no idea where this direction is. Let's go that way. But there's no. That it? So I don't remember if I'm supposed to go this way. Maybe I'm supposed to fight this guy, I don't want to. Another idea to use. Does health regen in this game? I'm not sure. There he comes. Ah! You don't shoot! Why don't you shoot? Oh, you know what? I think I need to shoot out of both barrels. That's what it is. Which is not the same as the last game. Ugh! When they change mechanics, it's the same freaking game. It's so frustrating because I'm used to the old one. Alright. Back over here, I think I know. I think I know what I'm doing right now. Come here. Is he dead? Oh. Oh boy. Oh, if I could actually get him. Oh boy. Okay, I do it. So I do regen him. That's cool. Somewhat up. Wait, where's my health bar? Is there a health bar anywhere? Because that would be great. Back over here. There he is. There we go. Yeah, right this time. You have to hit both left and right. And it reboots itself. Did you die finally? Hey. That's where I'm supposed to go. Little tripwire. Tripwire at. It's right there. Can I cut it? There's a huge tripwire. Oh, it's just good this way. Hold on. I'm gonna check this other room first. Oh wait, is that the loot? Wait, I'm so confused. Hold on. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna go this way. No! No! I did not jump high enough. I saw that thing too. Grr. Oh no. I'm all the way back here? That time? Why do I keep getting stuck? Why? I need to heal up. Blow me up. Hope everyone has is having a nice Friday. Dead City. Not ready yet. It is snowing here. My daughter was so excited to make snowballs this morning. So she was all super happy. These fluffy guys, I can hear his wings. Radiation hitting me there. Ow. Oh, there he is. Let me loot. Loot. Oh, I want to loot first. Oh, you know what? Let me just go back to you. Might die soon, so. No. Hey, what's up? I died of plenty.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly.
How are you doing today, assassin?
If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of
here. I am on a, I think a 5-minute delay, so... they hear me 5 minutes later. Just so you know. I don't need to be on a delay, but
I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Walden, who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then who's the boss it is? Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Do I get to kill humans now, please? They're much easier. I just do not like those, monsters.
Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
What?
Wait, did I want to do that? I don't even know if I wanted to do that. Is that... Oh, yes. Okay. Oh. This is better than my... I'm guessing that's better, yeah. Two of these? I don't want two of these. That one looks nicer. Oh, you know what? I'm just so confused. I'm just gonna use whatever. I don't know what they are. They're all different bullets, so. Myself? Oh, he killed me. Rob.
No one here. Ghosts, maybe. That's what I heard.
Whatever it is I have is better, but I'm not sure. Eh. She would tell you. That is definitely better than this. Another one in here, wasn't there? Alright, so I'm gonna go out.
What's happening?
Oh, that wasn't smart. Hey, I wasn't aware the other guy was around the corner. I'm just not with it today, I guess. Switch this. I don't want to switch this. Always tilt my head.
Strange.
Shut up! Flank him!
I did not. Oh my goodness, I should really look around next time. One guy back there. Like five. Let me make noise, please. I'm able to shoot this guy. Oh, here! No!
We've got danger! Open your eyes, you bastard!
There are a lot of people here. I'm coming in, I don't know from where.
Be careful with grenades!
I'm used to having a singular path, not like groups going all over the place. So I have one room that has please stop running over me. You're just great.
What's happening?
Why am I hitting that guy in the head and he's like...
Ghosts, maybe. That's what I heard.
I want a health kit, is what I want. Ah, no. Okay. Good.
Well, looks quiet to me.
Oh, that's not smart. Made it so dark that I couldn't even see. Lovely.
No one, a mouse or rat.
Turn my headlamp off. This is challenging. I'm learning. Health kit there. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I just do this.
Yeah. Oh, come on, my precious. So
not sure about it off.
Are you sleeping or what?
You're better this time so far. Oh my god. That didn't work out right. Just give myself some time to heal back up. He's there, but I don't know what he's doing.
Granada!
There's a lot of them.
You nearly blew me up, you darn!
Here, bitch! These bullets are for you!
Oh my god. Ah! I really wish I had a scope. Night vision scope, but... That's not fair. Oh my god. I'm never gonna get through this one. I'll keep trying though. This sucks. Usually the guys are the easier ones to kill.
Seems quiet.
I used to be able to sneak up on them and kill them with knives, but this doesn't seem to be working very well.
My money's running around.
aren't you dying on first hit? That's where I got stuck in this place and I can't get back out.
Say goodnight, girlfriends!
Fight! Because this guy doesn't come out of the way out the door, and there's two guys sitting back there. Options when I went that way. Able to hit him with my knife. I should try the knife method. Let's try the knife method. Knife method is usually the way that I get through. Oh my god, really? Just doesn't seem to be working. What? They're already aware of me because I hit my friend. Okay, just shoot me and let me start over. Not to shoot the ground for no reason, please. Thanks. And I don't even know where I am right now. Where am I? Why am I in the wall? Alright, at least I didn't shoot myself. That's good. guy. Alright, turn the light off. Turn the light off. Rotten luck. Really?
Well, looks quiet to me.
Why did this truck try to go so fast? Gun I should be using. This one has a silencer, so I'm trying to use this one.
Oh, that's a rotten
but
luck.
Sometimes I can hit him right away. Let's go. Like that time. This guy. I know there's a guy over here. Didn't let it hit me. A lot faster than I see them, and I don't have a leg.
Here's some lead, fucktard!
Wait, I didn't know someone was over there. Stop crouching and they like. These windows and doors. On every point, really. That's why I don't want to use the pneumatic one. It's like it's just a pain in the butt. Alright. Hopefully, I'll eventually get through this part. That's not too good, though.
Shut up!
Oh no, no. See, there, I can't see them. Oh, it'd just be that. Yeah. I should have waited till I was behind him.
Seems quiet.
It seems quiet. Why is this so difficult though? I can get this if I shoot him in right in the back of the head. A shot in the face, it doesn't work.
What? No
one. Hey, back of the head works. I wish I would just like follow and peek their head out. Like, they don't do that. No. Oh my goodness. One of these days, I'm going to.
No one! A mouse or a rat or something.
Why am I like over here? Quiet right when I shot someone.
God, they got me.
Out of bullets. These guns. No, where was he? Turn the light off! Oh my god. Trying to throw bombs at them, that didn't work either. I should throw a bomb. I'm just trying anything to get to figure out how to kill these guys faster. There's so many of them, it's killing me. Oh my goodness, and you keep getting me stuck in this hole. Right now. Those bullets, though. Oh. Shut up. Oh. 5. Light it. Oh, shoot. Where I wanted to go.
Don't let him escape.
That was horrible. Why can I throw the thing grenade? It just throws it. Throw it somewhere. Grenade goes off so much faster than I wanted to. Oh, good one. I know I'm not the only one here, but let's see.
You're finished, Flanker!
I need like 2. Oh my god, really? It's horrible.
You are dead! Dead!
Oh, will you stop that? Where the heck am I? Why am I standing on something?
Say goodnight, girlfriend!
Here, eat some lead, you son of a bitch!
Who said that? There's a guy up there. Why aren't... What is that? Some sort of trap? I'm doing a little bit better. I wish I could save it. I'm probably gonna die and then I have to start all over. Still, those two guys over there. Checking. still a guy over here. How many guys were sitting in that hole? Now there's a guy above. Was a guy above. He's up there and I can't see what this is. No more glass spheres. No. Move.
Here's some land, Doctor. You are dead, dead.
I don't even know who the person is.
Flank him. You're finished, flanker. Freeze.
Are you shooting me from? I didn't even see you. Come on. All I have left is this weapon. I don't like it as much as the other one. I'm taking this down.
You are dead! Dead! Here! Don't let him escape!
Please, like... Oh no. Why is my gas mask still off? Right on me. I do not like these grenades, by the way. Oh, get off. What do I have here? I just want weapons or ammo. Please, let me. Get around. Get around.
You're finished, Viker! I'll kill you!
Oh my god! Where on earth was he? There he is.
Die, die, bastard! I'll kill you.
No ammo. Really sucks. I don't even know where this person is, and I have no ammo for the ammo I want.
Get to the ground.
Just frustrating the hell out of me right now, so I haven't got any ammo. Oh my god, I can't even throw stuff at this guy. I'm left with a shotgun, which is like close combat, right? And everyone else is too far away from me.
Here, eat the lead, you son of a bitch!
eat this.
Wait, now I have 297? So. Still one more guy here. I don't know where he is. Come another way, please. Oh, they have bullets. They actually do something. Don't get stuck in everything as well.
Die! Die, bastard!
Where are you? I don't even know where this guy is. Wait, no. Take gas mask off. Gas mask? Why did it go off 5 times? Now I have to go through this whole thing again. I'm gonna scream.
Shut up!
Alright. Where am I actually? I made it to here. Turn off my flashlight, please. Alright, so apparently I do have bullets, I just don't know I have bullets. I'm gonna turn this light off. I can.
Die, die, die.
Careful with grenades! Alright, There's still a guy there. So I have no idea where. Seriously?
Get this. Got you, rubbish man. I'll kill you. Here again. I just want to get past this. This is definitely harder than the last one. Shut up.
I hit the same thing with another one. Cut off, please.
Lock him. also heal up. One good thing is that they're not coming back down here, so I can heal up. Go back down here and heal up.
Be careful with grenade!
I'll just go all the way back here. I don't want to use my health packs until I absolutely need to. Sweat's Prince. Oh, that's the room I get back down. How am I? I'm getting a little annoyed. No, no. Oh my goodness. I'll tell you what's annoying right now. Is when you're climbing and you're trying to back up against something and it puts you on top of it. Hello. I did not want to go on top of it. I have to kill this over again. There's some bullets over here. Oh, why is my gas mask? Take that off.
To the right!
Oh no, come on. Oh no! I should have taken that a little bit slower. I was thinking maybe I could do it faster if it went up on his butt. But that wasn't gonna happen.
Hey, who's there? I'm gonna shoot! Come out, scum!
Grenade?
What am I climbing on? Seriously. Did I take my gas mask off? Where were you?
Shoot the bastard!
Shooting me from the top floor. I don't understand. Shooting me from up there. No. Can you stay?
We've got a real douchebag. Freeze, or I'll kill you for fuck's sake.
I don't see where the guy's shooting me from. Like too low?
Motherfucker! Or I'll kill you.
Run down, down, down. There's another guy out there. Oh my god, please. Disable the spell. Not. Like, I only have one set of bullets, so I'll get down. Well, I have shotgun bullets, but that's not gonna help me at this range. Actually, oh no, I'm using them. How far down are they? Why am I way over here now? Not sure where they are. They say there's only one person left. But there is.
You're finished, Flanker!
Why am I walking up instead of sideways?
Here, eat the land, you son of a bitch! To the right!
Oh my gosh, no, 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 no! No! Alright guys, I'm gonna stop. I'll talk to you guys later.